Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. I'm Golden Mansa, you're the YouTube viewer, and we are about to start on part 4 of our Assassin's Creed Odyssey Let's Play. So let's get into it. Step 1, let's figure out where we need to be headed in the first place. So we're going to check out our quest here, and it seems like our main quest, we could do Fancy Guess, which has us killing the Cyclopses. Oh, killing some newcomers who we suspect might be the Cyclopses' thugs. Or we can do one of our side quests here, which will give us some golden XP. More golden XP. We could go for the spear here, or we can... I think we should go kill the shark. We're level 3 right now, I believe. And the shark's level 3, so that should work for us. Alright, and also, let's upgrade our bow. We came across a couple. We can't use that level 4 bow yet, but we can use that level 3 bow. Let's dismantle this to get some goods for our tool. Our bag because we got the obsidian armor that we just stole from the Cyclops. Let's craft some. This looks like we're full. Alright. Oh, and we have loadouts in this Assassin's Creed, so that's cool too. Alright, so let's quick save real quick. Let's get popped. We're gonna go after this shark. Let's tag that, and hopefully it'll show up on the screen. Oh, there it is. It's on our actual map. Alright. So I'm pretty curious about how we're going to be taking down this shark. Even though I know there's a lot of let's plays and walkthroughs for this game so far, I actually haven't seen any, so I don't know how taking down a shark works.
The necklace is down there.
see if we can swim around the ocean. Okay, so I guess we're supposed to use the action pack to dash out of the way of that, so let's try that again. So these sharks, it's not super intuitive on how to fight them. Like, at first it kind of seems like maybe you could go against them head on, and I was expecting some kind of tutorial, but no, just kind of throws you in there.
Come on. Ella.
This boy has crazy cannons. Oh my god.
Okay,
we're back out, dude. Let's check out this bloody mess and see. Just some dropping. This is a very interesting evolution. But I guess, Alexios isn't interested. Alright, so, let's see. Let's try this again with the shark. Quick save. We're gonna carboy this.
The necklace is down there.
There's five necklace. So let's see if we can spot those sharks. Pretty sure there's like three or four. There's another. Okay, so that's two. Ideally, I'll figure out how to fight these sharks, but I might just sneak past them for the sake of time. Alright, I think that's enough. Okay, let's jump in here.
Boss, let's go! Hey!
Okay, so I press Y to go to the quest objective. Let's see if it takes us to where it is marked. Or if it tries to take us somewhere else.
Come on.
You found it! That's the necklace!
That shark put up a good fight. He must have liked it.
We can finally leave! No more vegetables.
We'll have a new life. One far from our past.
I know what that's like. Good luck.
We owe you everything.
I want to keep the necklace. Don't you think it would look nice?
Okay, so we just bring that to level 4. We got a new one. So we're almost hiring to fight our assassin. The mercenary who's on our trail. So let's take a peek at our skills and see what we want to upgrade. So inventory, first things first. It looks like we can upgrade our waistband. So let's do that. Now we have buffed 100 damage. So let's check out our abilities. So far we got the poison, which I think the poison was a pretty good choice. But I think a guard break would be good too. So I'm gonna unlock this for when we're in combat. Okay. Okay, so right now we're spec half assassin, half.
Come on.
Let's check out the map. probably be good. Probably be good to do this and attack these newcomers, and hopefully that'll ding us up.
Easy.
Oh, there's a bunch of new. Let's go try. It seems like they're not really all in the right place either. At least one of them is really high. I think these guys are too far away. I don't know why the game triggered. That'd be gross. There might be something down in that cave. But right now.
Come on!
I think we should go handle these newcomers. Us again. Okay.
The abandoned house and the people.
So it seems like there's something over here. Pretty sure this place seems very similar from where we stole the eye in the first place. I wonder if it seems like these are the newcomers we're supposed to assassinate. So let's go check them out.
Off we go now. Yeah. I should be extra careful in this area.
Get this guy to come over here. Fascinating.
Whoever's doing that had better stop.
There we go. Right over here, buddy. Boom. Oh, but we didn't get that one hit. Maybe we should have invested in that. Yeah. Drop one guy.
Attack!
You're not Oh, that's our assassin. Ooh, this just got a lot harder.
They always run.
Wow, now we have to fight our assassin and somebody else. Before we couldn't even fight. Oh, we died. Before we couldn't even fight just our assassin, and he comes out. Nowhere. Alright, let's try that one more time. Damn, I don't know if I saved after the shark.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Okay, guys, let's try this one more. Assassination on him to try and even the playing field with his hit points. Looks like our assassinations are good enough for the core, so let's see what we can do.
Tell me the instant you see anything. They haven't disappeared.
Fun fact, you can't walk on someone and be hidden at the same time. Let's see if we can get them to come into these bushes.
The fuck?
And assassination.
Don't even think of trying it!
Okay, so we got a little bit of a hit on them. Gotta get this
poison. I'll catch you!
Let's get these poisons.
Yeah.
Oh.
Here's to a good payout.
Oof. Alright guys, well it seems like I'm having a lot of trouble with this part. Maybe I need to circle back, do some research, see what I can do. But in the meantime, thanks to everyone for tuning in with another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey with Mansa Plays. If you enjoyed what you saw, definitely subscribe, leave a like behind. But if you didn't, subscribe and leave a like behind anyway, because you know, we're a positive community. But anyhow, thanks for tuning in guys, and I'll catch you guys next time for Mansa Plays Assassin's Creed Odyssey Part 5. Alright.
I should be careful. High security here.